shall only resume our duty if our grievances are settled.
Despite the appeal by the Minister of Health for the striking senior medical doctors under the category of senior house officers to call off a strike, the leaders of these doctors have insisted that the strike will go on until their demands are satisfied.
That every time you see 10 doctors in any of these hospitals where we are, every time you see 10 doctors, 6 of those are going to be senior house officers. We perform life-saving surgeries, from brain surgeries. Bone surgeries, among others.
They have held a news conference at Mulago today, expressing frustration over the accumulated allowance arrears amounting to over 12 billion shillings for the past 5 to 6 months.
We have tried since December last year, engaging several officers. Personally, the office concerned with our issues, which is the Office of the Commissioner Clinical Services, Dr. Ronnie Bangutungire, we even wrote to him on the 3rd of January this year, okay, but we didn't get any official response. So we've really tried to engage in dialogue, but all our attempts turned out futile.
Over 600 senior house officers are spread all over government referral hospitals across the country, thus holding a big percentage of doctors in these hospitals.
We haven't received our allowances for 5 to 6 months. We haven't received our allowances. So basically what is happening, we put down our tools in about 6 hospitals, regional referral hospitals, including Mulago here, the National Referral Hospital. Yeah, we are just kindly requesting the government to provide our allowances, then we go back and treat patients.
Dr. Diana Twine, the permanent secretary in the Ministry of Health, explained that the overwhelming number of senior house officers has limited government capacity to clear their allowances. She has also cited limited funds received from the finance ministry.
The numbers that we keep on getting every year are unpredictable. The numbers keep on changing. And we hope that maybe one time education will be able to help us to have fixed number which you can budget for and you pay for.
She says the ministry is yet to meet the senior house officers, but in the meantime, she has appealed to them to call off a strike and resume duty.
But you see, as you know, so according to our laws, you don't just come and then you pick the money. It is a whole process that you have to go through.
Senior house officers deployed for postgraduate or specialist training at various hospitals across the country declared a nationwide strike on Saturday over salary arrears. The specialist doctors say they are entitled to a monthly allowance of 2.5 million shillings, but they haven't received the money since October, and their calls for payment to the Ministry of Health have gone unanswered. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.